Don't you find it kind of depressing that it's Saturday night and you're having a Golden Girls marathon with your little sister?
No, I love the Golden Girls and I love hanging out with you.
Dirty tissues, trust issues, glasses on the
sink. I write a letter when I have a crush so intense that I don't know what else to do.
Only pillows and a stranger's bed, little voices in my head.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Lost a little weight because I wasn't eating all the songs that I can listen to tell.
We let people think that we were actually together just for a little while, and not just Sanderson. I mean, everybody.
Why would you want that?
Well, for starters, when Jen heard that you kissed me, she went nuts. And if she thinks that you and I are a thing, then she'll want to get back together.
Let's do this.
Loving you is sunshine.
How about this? You can put your hand in my back pocket.
A steady place to let down my defenses. Loving you had consequences. Hesitation, awkward conversation, running on low expectation. Every siren that I was ignoring, I'm paying for it. Loving you was young and wild and free. Loving you was cool and high.
I think it's funny, you say that you're scared of commitment and relationships. You don't seem to be afraid of either of me.
Well, there's
why is that?
Loving you had
consequences.
Rights.
And you're the one who keeps trying to break up with him, and you're also the one who's currently carpooling with a gay man while he's probably waiting for you in the hot tub.
Yeah, I wanted to sit next to you, Archie.
By their boyfriend sleeping in someone else's room, but you're so trusting. Am I just a joke to you, Peter? This is over. Peter, go home!
Take shots at me. If I'm loving you with sunshine, but then it poured and I lost so much more than my senses.
God, you were never second best.
Loving you had consequences.
The reason that I went to Jen's room that night. Because I'm in love with you, Archie.